Hey guys, in today's abandoned adventure, watch me infiltrate this 1938 cinema turned into a bingo hall, which has a capacity to hold up to 2,060 seated people and has since laid derelict since 2022. This place is huge. It's a bingo hall, guys. This place is absolutely huge, guys. It's a very cold day for an explorer, but this is worth it. I'm literally just on the top balcony. Stage is right down there. We'll go check it out soon, guys. Just checking in. Thank you.
Wow. This is mental, guys. What do you reckon if this might have been like a projector room? Maybe. Door's locked. Can't get through there. Oh, no. This is going to be a mint video, this guy's. Electric shock treatment. Got all these old windows. The decay in this place is beautiful, like in this room. Go check out downstairs, guys. It's like a crystal maze in this place. Some of the architecture in this place is beautiful, guys. this old table, desk. It's like an old Victorian one. Yeah, this is proper like an old Victorian double desk, this. Just a little paint room, guys. Storage room. All the paint's just peeling off the walls. The old radiators. It's like, look how big and cobwebs are. This place is absolutely huge, guys. No, that door's locked. It's got a new filing cabinets. Quite warm in this room, though. No, just don't. That window's beautiful, guys. Absolutely beautiful is that window. Still people's footwear's here. This, look at this, another window. This place is mental. Some photos here, guys. What is this going on? Didn't like the sound of that, guys. Oh yeah, I've just been up there, that's outside. It's just outside that, guys. It's like Crystal Mazes. It's absolutely mental in here. think Matt Vincent's kind of hired on the chair. I'm not going to go down these stairs, I'm going to go down the other rooms. That might have been a big bunker. These banisters are beautiful. So we've got to check out downstairs and I'll get you here. Money bags, I think. Just like any derelict. The sheer size of this place, guys, is phenomenal. It's absolutely massive. So this would be the main entrance, I'm presuming, where people would have come in. There's been refreshments and stuff there. Doors leading that way, but I'm gonna walk this way, I think, guys. So yeah, we'll make our way through. Don't think I've been in this room, guys. I have explored it just to take pictures. Wow. Little safe. Wow. All these keys still left here. Another big surf. Sent it by a big surf. Yeah, look, water running because it's the first pipe. This is quite good. Into the main bit now, guys. These are just toilets. Not really want to be seeing toilets, do you guys? So this will be the main stage. So that's the top balcony. A bit cold in here, guys. Yeah, really cold in here. Look at all these seats. Just some more toilets down here, guys. And the entrance got the stairs to go up there, I think. Fish and chips. Great view of a stair chair. It would have been lit up. There's another bar here, guys. Refreshments counter, loads of broken glass. Kitchen. Beer cellar. Just a beer cellar, this guy's. So I'll beer to come down.
has a bit of sticker. Spilt drinks. This would have been like another seating area, maybe a few more tables. We're underneath the stage now. Part now. And obviously it's out onto Rufus. This view above this town makes this explore really worth it. This view is absolutely phenomenal. So for now guys, this is it for this adventure. I shall see you in my next abandoned adventure. Hey, I'm out. Peace.